Duke of the Bomb, coming back at you with the conclusion of Let's Play Sonic Megamix. At least I hope it's going to be the conclusion. You know, there's a possibility that I'm going to totally get my ass handed to me, and it's going to take more than one video to finish this. Or I might, you know, drown. But luckily, the water just lowers, so that's not going to be as much of a problem. I have a feeling I'm coming up on the final boss pretty soon. Now, somebody said something about being able to jump and press A to do, like, some rolling thing, but I don't know what they're talking about, because when I jump and press A, nothing happens. Maybe it was Oh, no. And when you lose your lightning shield in the water, it gets kind of, it does, like, a flash. Oh, here we are. The final zone, or the final fight, as it... Whoa! Well, that's different. Okay, maybe I should be a little more careful there. Be nice if it gave you some rings here, but, you know, I'm not going to complain. Okay, apparently that thing isn't a pattern of some kind. You know, maybe I better save my stay here just in case. Because you never know what's going to happen. Okay, it just flashes twice and then it stops. Ah! Oh, is that all? I was hoping there would be like an entire level before you get to the actual boss. But no, just okay. Whoa! Alright. This looks like it's going to be somewhat difficult. Maybe I should have been careful what I wish for. So this is pretty similar to, it's similar to the final boss in Sonic 1, except that, you know, there's no floor, and they're moving platforms instead. I have to say this music's pretty good. I wonder what it's from. If it's from anything. I'm gonna have to look up, you know, details about the music when I'm done here. Alright, this shouldn't be too hard. I mean, all I have to do, really, is avoid getting crushed. Whoa! Uh-oh, this is gonna be another one of those fake-out boss fights. There's gonna be something else after this. Alright, kill Robotnik. See what he has coming up next. There's gotta be something else, right? Wow. Well, I wonder why they did that. I mean, that boss wasn't... Maybe it's still gonna fake me out. Nope. Just a single fake out. Wow. That was weird. What an odd choice of, a final boss. I don't know. Maybe there's something after the credits? I don't know. I mean, that's really kind of disappointing if that's it. I mean, that boss would have been... Hey, J-Man, I didn't know he programmed this game. Good job, J-Man. And there's Tweaker. We saw his credits in the Spring Yard Zone. Or whatever that level was called. Maybe there's something else if you get all the emeralds in this one. I don't know. I didn't bother getting all the emeralds because I figured, you know, nothing was going to happen. You know, just like in the original Sonic 1. If you do actually get all the emeralds, it just gives you a different screen here. Instead of saying try again, it's robotically throwing a temper tantrum and it says... You know, you win, or good job, or something like that. Huh. Alright, well, I'm Duke of the Bump, and this has been Let's Play Sonic Megamix. Thanks for watching. Sorry, the final boss was a little disappointing. I guess tune in next time for my next exciting LP. Till then, make sure you check out Perpetual Ascent Stream. the weekend of April. Let me look it up so I know exactly what it is. April 2nd through April 4th, I will be playing Worms Armageddon with Perp, and there's going to be a lot of other awesome stuff going on. It's a donation stream, but you don't have to donate if you don't want. Just come and watch and enjoy. And I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.